Right, today's demonstration is how to make a perfect pint of poor man's black velvet. First off, you need proper Guinness and cider. Must be either Stalford Press or definitely not Strongbow. Strongbow sinks to the bottom, you'll see in a minute. First off, you put your cider in. You need to be over halfway with this. See there, you got your cider. Your spoon, bent up. And just pour your Guinness onto your spoon. Nice and steady. There you go. Perfect black velvet. Cost you a fortune in Dublin with that. Or any Irish bar in Germany. The only problem is, you have to pour two and have them both because the Guinness goes flat. So I've got to drink them really quick. But that's not a problem. I don't have to get up to go to work in the morning. That one's quite not got as much Guinness in it. Oh yeah, that's sinking, that's no good. Anyway, that one's perfect.